For his country, he gave up his life, his family.